Assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs.
Hold up.
Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes. Engaging tangos.
Shitballs. Got a reference here to a large cartel prison at a village called Rosario. They keep a lot of...
Rosario Village has been turned into a cartel prison camp. Search the warden's office for intel on the prisoners who've been held there. It might give us a lead on the disappearances.
Rebel sympathizers there.
Even the sloppiest prisons keep records.
Yeah, the warden's office might have intel on some of these people who disappeared. Let's check it out.
Word bossy. Don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So chicas, be mandonas, be bossy. If you're una vida and you're not una cabrona, you won't ever be the fucking boss.
Village into a prison.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get inside, find the warden's office.
At the entrance to the camp.
I'm spotting another tango. Tango number three. Yo, rally up.
Roger.
Shit, they spotted us. What's with the alarm? We got a mounted weapon. Helicopter incoming. Down, get down, chop!
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Shut the damn alarm. Drone is up.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Here they come. What's the play, boss? Target spotted. Thank you.
Shitballs.
Here's the position of a care package that landed badly. Let's scout it out.